Hugh Jackman hopes his daughter succeeds in her dream of becoming a chef. The Australian star is a keen foodie and has now revealed that his 12-year-old daughter Ava, whom he shares with wife Deborah Lee Furness, would love to make cooking her career. She would love to be on stage to sing and dance and also become a chef, he told OK Magazine. I always say chef is good. However, the 49-year-old's love of food meant he struggled to slim down his muscular frame for his new movie, The Greatest Showman, as he dieted for 6 months to play circus manager P.T. Barnum. Asked what he won't miss about playing his character, Hugh explained, steamed chicken and broccoli. There's nothing like a bit of sauce on top of animal protein to excite your taste buds. According to Hugh, Ava and her 17-year-old brother Oscar loved watching the musical movie and even had a small cameo in the film as spectators in a crowd scene. The actor previously shared that he is keen to pass his culinary skills on to his children, just like his own father did. In a 2012 interview with US magazine Food & Wine, he explained, "I learned to cook from my dad, who pretty much brought me up from the age of 8 and got me cooking. I have lots of older siblings, and as they started to leave the house, I went from cooking once a week to twice, three times, and so on. After a while, it was just like making the bed."